What do you think makes this a unique love story? What is special about this love story?
I think that the obstacles that are put in front of these two women coming together, and the women were very much circumscribed by the period, the 50s, and the barriers that that presented to them. And I think that that's what makes this a very, very charged story, is what it took for them to come together and to sort of have the possibility of a life together.
For people who perhaps aren't already familiar with the exquisite book, can you tell us just a little bit more about the two characters? Because they're very different people thrown together again.
Yes, they are very different. I mean, Kate Blanchett plays Carol, who is from a suburban, very wealthy household, who lives with her husband and her small child. And Rooney Mara plays a girl called Therese, who's very naive, who's very innocent when we see her at the beginning of the film, who works in a department store and is an aspiring photographer. So issues of age, of class, of life experience. They come from very different places in the different places.
And how important was it for you that this was a love story and not a story that was focused exclusively or predominantly on the gender of those people in love?
I think Patricia Highsmith wrote it as a love story. That was the intention. You know, it's not an issue movie. It's a love story. It is between two women, but it's a love story.